With the arrival of a new cold front, Sunday is the last day of fine weather. The Central Weather Bureau says temperatures will continue to drop in the next 24 hours. The coldest effects of the cold front will be felt on Monday night, when temperatures in the island's central, northern and eastern regions could drop to as low as 13 degrees. The weather is expected to improve on Tuesday, before the arrival of a new wave of northeast monsoon winds on Friday, when the mercury will start to drop again.